father, a born moment. So in other words, the choice is up to you. Amen. Whether your mountain will be changed forever or for a moment. Come on, give God praise. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Give him praise. Oh, y'all act like I'm asking for praise for myself again. But I said, give God the praise. Hallelujah. Oh, God is good. We thank God for the word that have come through three of our ministers. And we thank God for every song that's been sung by the male chorus. But right now, amen, the first minister said just 2 minutes with Jesus. I believe 2 minutes with Jesus will change your life forever. I believe 2 minutes with Jesus will change your life forever. And then the second minister said, don't forsake God, because God haven't forsaken you. Huh? Huh? And then the last minister said, mountains can be changed forever. And I began to think about that. 2 minutes with Jesus. Don't forsake God, because he won't forsake you. Yeah. And mountains and can be changed forever. Yeah. And then the last song that the male chorus song said, trouble don't last always. Yeah. Well, how many know that a mountain is trouble? Huh? Come on, come on. Oh, y'all talk back to me. How many know that a mountain represents trouble? Yeah. A stumbling block. They try to stop you from doing what God wants you to do. Yeah. But Minister Michael Whitehead said just 2 minutes with Jesus. And I believe that whatever you're going through right now, if you just give it to Jesus, it'll be all right. I said it'll be all right. Oh, come on, give God some praise. Hallelujah. I can't move how I feel. But if somebody would just run down the aisle for me, if somebody would just run for me, thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. See. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Yeah. Hey. The reason why I asked you to run for me, I'm not able to run yet. But I believe that there's a day coming when I'll be able to run. I believe that a day is coming when I'll be able to stand up and bring the word. I believe that the day is coming. Woo, Shia. Wait a minute. Since I pressed my way out here, because if you only knew what I had to press through this morning just to get here. So since I'm here and I've been signed a job to MC today, I got to give God the praise. And so, since we're a team over here in Holy City, I can't run, but you can. I can't shout, but you can. And sometimes I can't hardly wave my hand, but you can. So if we all unite together and praise God together, I believe victory will come in the house. So when I count to three, if I got some runners, if I got some dancers, if I got those that can open lift their voice and let's praise the living God. One, two, three. Give God a praise. Yeah.